Hey, Gavin, the Tallapeno here with another home maintenance tip. On this project, I'm going to show you how I replaced this damaged weather strip on the front door. The homeowner says she could feel cold air coming in through that bottom corner here, so I told her we just need to replace it. First thing you're going to want to do is remove the weather strip. I recommend taking the weather strip to Lowe's or Home Depot, that way you get the exact one. And then look, see, that's why the air was coming in through that bottom corner, because that was super damaged. But anyways, now that you have your new weather strip, just go ahead and put it right back exactly how it was. I personally just like to put up the weather strip and then just cut it to length while it's there. You can measure it and stuff, it's totally up to you. Now what you want to do is get yourself some of these door corner seals. They're going to help a little bit more, that way there's a tighter seal around that corner. But let's just say the weather stripping around the door isn't damaged, but you're still getting a little draft in through that corner. Add one of these door corner seals and that should help. Now when you close the door, there's going to be a nice tight seal. No cold air or snow is going in there. So there we go, jalapeno solution. Boom.